The ratchets on the Noel EDF casting frame provide the surgeons and operating staff the ability to properly apply tension for the EDF casting process. Once prepped and ready for the procedure, the young patient is attached at 4 specific points to the ratchet straps that provide elongation, derotation, and flexion. Tension is then appropriately applied using the ratchets. Tension is increased by moving the ratchet lever up and down while the lock remains engaged. The lever is moved until the level of tension is satisfactory at each of the 4 points. Step 1. Hold the strap manually to relieve tension from the ratchet. Step 2. Pull out the ratchet knob and rotate it counterclockwise 90 degrees. Step 3. Lift the yellow lock lever located beneath the ratchet wheel to disengage the lock. To prepare the ratchets for the next procedure, rotate the ratchet knob clockwise 90 degrees. It will snap back into starting position. Then move the ratchet up and down to retract the strap.